Here in Iowa, let's talk about a little bit of a sports shakeup. The Iowa Cubs are under new ownership. Diamond Baseball Holdings, that's a subsidiary of Endeavor, is taking over. Some things to note, there will be no change in leadership and the team will remain an affiliate of the Chicago Cubs. I think that was the biggest fear with this. So we're hoping to hear from the club sometime later today. So make sure you stay with us on air and online for all of those updates.